The crossover videos cringe compilations too. The first one was so good that it explained how horrible it was with all the unknown cartoons used.
Okay.
And now the real reason to have an HD TV.
And now, the Fox News 6 o'clock report with Rhonda Latimer in high definition.
Good evening, everyone, and I hope you're as thrilled about the new format change as I am.
I'll get all of the A's out of my body.
We interrupt this report to inform you Rhonda Latimer has been relocated to Guantanamo Bay. Coming up, the new format that makes HD obsolete.
Son of a bitch!
Was that you?
Thank you.
She's going savage.
Run for your life.
She's gonna blow!
Everybody run!
You think I can get you that?
Dios mío.
Not again!
Oh, no.
Ghosts, everyone!
Let's get out of here!
Like now!
Get in the ground! Take cover! Let's go!
Ah!
Thank you. 声に。
Oh, Michael, I've had a lot of birthdays. Well, not a lot of birthdays, but this is the best birthday ever. What are you looking at?
No, I was just thinking about the first time I laid eye on you. How pretty you looked.
Stop it.
Your hair was shorter then.
Mm-hmm. I'm thinking about getting it cut.
No, I like it this length. I like everything about you.
Oh.
Just the other day, someone asked me who I thought the most beautiful monster was in all of Monstropolis. You know what I said?
What did you say?
I said...
Sully?
Sully?
No. That's not what I was going to say. I mean...
Mike, you're not making
choice.
Sense.
Sure, you're answer my need for,
like, guys, what a coincidence running into you. I'm just going to order something to go.
Michael.
Sully?
I wonder what's good here.
Get out of here. You're ruining everything.
I went back to get your paperwork, and there was a door.
What?
A door?
Randall was in it.
Wait a minute.
Randall? That cheater. He's trying to boost his numbers.
There's something else.
What?
Ook lay in the egg bay.
What?
Look in the bag.
What bag?
Oh, they don't have anything I like here, so take care, Celia.
Excuse me, sir. Michael,
what's going on?
Celia, please try to understand. I have to do something!
Michael?
On three, one, two...
The impervious to back off a tin! Everyone run for lives!
Again! There's a kid here! A human kid!
Boom!
The bridge is broken. Evil Lady can't cross. We should be sent.
Thank you.
It's like that bubble has a mind of its own.
Or the mind of someone else. Look!
I said we shouldn't have come. It's magic. We ought to go back before anything happens. Don't go too near the edge, Kipper. You'll fall off. We don't know how far.
I wish you'd be quiet, Tiger.
Now wait just a minute. And you're ugly, just like your mum. Did you just call my mother ugly?
Shut up! I mean it. I will end you.
Cat, your tail.
What about it? Oh, I see. I've chopped it off. Well, that's interesting because... Son of a bitch! And you're ugly, just like your mum. Did you just call my mother ugly?
Shut up! I mean it. I will end you.
Cat, your tail.
What about it? Oh, I see. I've chopped it off. Well, that's interesting because.
All but one.
Son of a bitch!
Welcome to the amazing digital circus! My name is Kane, I'm your ringmaster, and I'm here to show you the most jaw-dropping, heart-stopping, mind-bending paraphernalia you've ever laid your eyes upon!
Who are you people? Where am I?
Everything's gonna be okay, new stuff. We've all been through this.
What are you doing here?
If there was a way to leave, I'm pretty sure we'd have all left by now.
Welcome to your new home. And your new body.
New home? What do you mean?
You, my friend, stumbled into an incredible world of wonders, where anything can happen!
Oh my god.
I'm fine with doing whatever, as long as I get to see funny things happen to people.
After a while, you start to realize that you really can't leave, and constantly chasing an unattainable goal will start driving you a bit crazy.
Oh god! Why can't I remember my name?
Was that Nat?
You realize we're floating, huh? Don't you?
Thank goodness this is all a dream, right, Pomni?
Kane! We have a bit of an issue here!
You completely lose sight of who you are and why you're even alive, and when you reach your breaking point, something really terrible can happen.
I don't think
I'm familiar with that particular tune.